Hello and welcome back to $5 Wednesday. We got the 500 Frenzy and we got the Happy Mother's Day ones. We haven't seen these before at the store. I haven't scratched one yet. So we got two of each. Mother's Day is 55 and 56. Start with those. And we are looking for, we get the mom symbol, you instantly win the prize shown. Get the double heart symbol, and you instantly win all 15 prizes. So let's see if we can get some symbols. 6. 31. Scratch the right one. 40s. Don't like those 40s. Maybe these tickets will prove me wrong on these 30s and 40s too. Their frenzy says 37, there's my 20, 34, 36, 14, 19, and 28. Alright, I don't see any symbols and I don't see any matching numbers. So let's see if we can get anything. 23. No, no, no. I don't see any double. Didn't see any double numbers down there. 22 and 33. We got 32 and 34. 38. We got 28. Alright, then we have 37. Don't see anything for that one. So 55 was a loser. Alright, so let's see. We got 32. 16. 4, 37, 23, 26, 12, 19, 14, 11, 29, 13, 31, 21, 27. Alright, I don't see any matching numbers and I don't see any symbols. 28, 29, 26, 27. And there's my 40. Did not see any 40 in that one. 36. We got 26, 31, 32. Yep. 38. Alright, so the new tickets were not good for us. 56. I will scan them and make sure, but I didn't see anything. My Frenzy tickets. That always reminds me of my friends on the slot channel, Wendy. City Frenzy. Check their channel out. It's a slot channel. They always make me laugh. 9, 10, I'm looking for money bag, 500 burst, or the frenzy, 23, 6, 19, 11, 22, 3, come on frenzy, 13, 27, we need a win, because after buying these tickets, we're $43 and negative after buying these for the week. Hopefully these next 3 days will pull us out of that, but you will have that. That's what it is with gambling, or I I just like to play scratching. 16. We are getting ready to go to our trip for the casino. We're leaving Wednesday after my son gets off of school. And hopefully I've got two tickets. One before midnight and one after midnight on Friday. Which a chance for free play from $5 to $500. I'm really hoping for $500 on both of those. I could get a lot of play time in with that. Four, 12, and 11, 18, we got 28, nope, not looking good. We got one last ticket, that's number 13, come on, Frenzy, let me see a Frenzy, our money bag, two matching numbers. One, two, 26, 125, lots of low ones, 24, 26, 23, 24, 20, sometimes when I'm in the order, it's also in your favor, get some matching numbers up there, another 8, 125, 8, I've not seen a lot of low numbers in one ticket in a long time. 6. 1, 2, 5, 6, 8. 25, 26, 20, 24, 25, 26, 23, 24, 25, 26. And a 4. So we got 4, 5, 6. 8, 1, 2. Come on. And we got 11. We got the 1, so that didn't help us. 17 out of 16. I thought those numbers were looking good to me. And the 7. We got the 6 and the 8. Didn't let us have the 7. 28. We got 25, 26, 23, 24. Alright, well, that's 4 losers in a row. Hopefully the 10, the 20, and the 30 for the rest of the week will get us out of this. If not, we try again next week. That's what this is about. The scratching. And that's what I like to do. Alright, well thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. And you all have a great day. Thank you.